Western Conference as I've been doing games. To see a team at the beginning of the year, when in a back-to-back situation where really it was a scheduled loss, the last time we saw that, we weren't at full strength, and this is going to be a big game for both teams for obvious reasons.
Suns get opening possession. Kevin Durant over Edwards, and you just shake his hand and say, good shot. They're doubling Towns early. Edwards on the drive, toss out, Conley, three ball, corner pocket. Nurkic, a big body, has played well against Gobert, but they're holding him on the screen and rolls to limit those layup attempts. Conley short, throws it out to McDaniels, in the hands of Towns, for three. Gobert couldn't make the catch in traffic. Beal, pull up in the lane is good. They've scored on their first six possessions. It's 13-6.
Plus 89 for the starters last ball game in Phoenix.
Rudy Gobert, aggressive to the rim.
Yeah.
One advantage.
It's the lowest scoring bench in the NBA. 26.6 points per game is what they average.
McDaniels got a three. Beal. Around a Nurkic screen, the pull-up is good from deep. He's coming off back-to-back 20-point performances. The Suns still have yet to miss a shot. Edwards down the lane, it drops, plus the foul. Nurkic outside, Grayson Allen for three. Edwards on the attack, flips it up and in. In his last three ball games. Mid-range, a killer.
Durant doesn't spend much time on the bench either, by the way, so.
At the controls, around a Eubank screen. They work it over to Beal in the corner. Got a tray. And is he feeling it or what? 10 points already. Slow-mo. Pull up over Eubanks and it drops.
Right, Slomo's got a sense of the dramatic, doesn't he? He's come here, settled things down during a timeout, as Leah mentioned, and comes in and knocks down two jumpers.
No rotation on Bradley Beal and pulls up for another three. Missing on the dunk, right in the hands of Beal. Fresh 14. 50 seconds to go in the first quarter. Pull up, Booker, swish. Booker lost the handle, chases it down. His foot is on the timeline, no call. Beal hit a three, unreal.
Kyle Anderson and Rudy Gobert.
Bol Bol, oh, the reverse. Bol Bol getting minutes with no Eric Gordon for the Suns. Up top, oh, the connection works that time.
Everybody shortens up their benches, so J-Mac getting the nod over Monte here.
Conley for three.
They just stay in that five-player shell. They just switch everything. Mike.
Bucket and the foul. Minnesota Mike. Allen. And now it's Booker around a Eubank screen, setting up Bol Bol for the easy flush.
Better on our closeouts, and can't let him shoot over us, guys.
Second time the Wolves have forced a turnover and gave it right back. Devin Booker makes him pay. Three going at Eubanks. Oh, beautiful spin.
No one speeds Durant up when he shoots those mid-range jumpers.
Booker, tough basket.
It's hard to pick a direction to send them. No foul call here on Bradley Beal.
Durant, again. Back to back.
You start chipping away and all of a sudden you just give it back.
Conley, the answer.
Mike's trying to be the answer.
He's come to play.
He really has. I mean, he's been great in this game. He's got 12. He's been Minnesota's best player by a long shot.
Missing the three, Edwards the rebound. Wolves slowly but surely finding confidence as the first half winds down. Bucket and the foul. Anthony Edwards is fired up. Allen to the rim for two. Meanwhile, Phoenix has given up double-digit leads and lost 13 times this year. Conley is on one this afternoon.
McDaniel's on Booker and on Durant.
Bucket and the foul. Tough basket by Devin Booker. Absence for Karl-Anthony Towns. Still trying to find that rhythm. He has 6 points so far today. Durant hit a three. Finding Towns. Inside Gobert. Back out McDaniels. No good from three. Gobert fouled. And he'll head to the free throw line. Talk about the turnovers. Timberwolves turned it over 20 times. Up top. Gobert! The facial on Eubanks. Plus the foul. From 4 points to 12 just like that. Bradley Beal, the blow by outside. Booker. Big time three.
11th make of the game.
Towns. Gonna attack Booker this time. Put it up and off. Gobert! Another and one opportunity. Edwards behind the back. Step back. Towns for three. Cash! Here they come. Booker. He goes down. Thaddeus Young, easy lay-in. Edwards over to Gobert. Gobert a little step through and got the lay-in. How about this quarter? It's between the shot clock and game clock. Beal to the rack.
Just raced Rudy to the rim that time.
Trailing after three quarters. They'll need some magic here in the final 12 minutes. Bradley Beal gets the scoring started for the Suns. Poke away by Slow-Mo.
Such a good defender.
Nas Reed, bottom. Allen down the lane and got the bucket plus the foul. Bounce pass to Gobert. Ooh. The hammer.
Efficiency.
Durant pull up over Anderson is good.
Just an incredible shot maker.
Suns are 13th in the NBA in defensive rating, but since March 20th, fourth best defensive rating. Beal a big three. Timeout, Minnesota. Allen. Showing some muscle, creating space, and making it a 20-point lead again. Pull up over Conley, won't drop. Nurkic the offensive board. Beal left wide open for the three.
Spot shot for Bradley Beal.
Towns can't hit the three. Chase down the board. Inside McDaniels, the flush. Over the course of the next 2 weeks. Bradley Beal making the move on Nas Reed and scoring. Poke away and steal. Nurkic, the hammer. And Chris Finch in this matchup.
Well, I think they have an idea now that with the physicality that they need to bring. Luka Garza's going to get another and one. All that guy does is come in and score the basketball. Always trying to be ready. There was that great video of Nas Reed talking to that young man on the bench when Leonard Miller was on the bench, and Nas was telling him, you always got to be ready.
And a lot to prepare for this week. Have to search for some answers against this potent lineup. Suns had a buck 33 in the first meeting, 125 here in the final meeting.